Hi, I'm Adrian Fryer, TG Elite Pro, and I'm here on this long par 5 at Mazagan Resort here in Morocco. What many amateurs immediately make the mistake when they get on the tee of a par 5 is they try and smash it. They want to try and hit it further so they can get up to this hole in 2 or 3 strokes. Inevitably, that means they mispresent the club face, they miss the sweet spot, the face doesn't come in square, so not only does the ball go offline, it also doesn't go very far either. Now, I really want you to take a tip from two of the best players that have ever played golf. One of a past generation, Jack Nicklaus. When he wanted a long drive, he said, "I try to hit it better, not harder." Well, by that he meant he tried to use the sweet spot of the club rather than just trying to smash it. And then the other one, a more recent player, Luke Donald, he tries to put the same balanced finish on every stroke. By doing that, he keeps his tempo the same, and again, he increases his chances of hitting that sweet spot. So we're going to try and hit it better, and also we're going to try and finish balanced. Let's give that a try. Well, that was great. I nailed that right out of the sweet spot. I've really increased my chances. So remember, try and hit it better, stay in balance. I'm sure that'll really improve your driving.